Enjoy.
Thank you. Sometimes I feel so happy. Sometimes I feel so sad. Sometimes I feel so happy. But mostly you just make me mad. Baby, you just make me mad. Linger on your pale blue eyes. Linger on your pale blue eyes. Thought of you as my mountaintop. Thought of you as my peak. Thought of you as everything I've had but couldn't keep. I've had but couldn't keep. Linger on your pale blue eyes. Linger on your pale blue eyes. Thank you.
hell's wrong with you, man? You fooling the same shit since high school. I ain't no high school coach. You better pick that shit up, man. I ain't dealing with it no more.
Man, coach, I don't wanna hear none of that right now. I know what I gotta do.
Oh, you know what you gotta do, huh? So why are you waking me up at 5 a.m. for the past 3 months if you know what you gotta do, huh? I'm done, man. Good luck to you. I got a condition, coach. What the hell you mean you got a condition?
The reason I stopped taking basketball so serious my senior year of high school is because one day after practice, my chest was hurting me real bad. So I went to the doctor to check it out because it was happening regularly. I didn't think of anything major, maybe too much salt or some shit like that. But I was completely wrong. I have an enlarged heart, and if I continue to play basketball, I could die.
Why didn't you say anything to me, son? Why don't you say anything to anyone? We could have figured something out.
You know what it's like being 17 years old with no one? An uncle who hates your guts? Friends that leave you on a dime? But I continue to play. And over time, I lost the motivation. And it was eating me up because I couldn't do what I love.
So I'm sorry you thought I couldn't be there for you then. But I want you to know something. I'm going to be there for you now, all right? There's operations and shit like this. There's ways to treat this condition of yours. Don't worry about it, we'll be alright.
Alright, so we'll be on.
What's wrong with you, man?